Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be showing you how to sign into PlayStation Network. So, it's a little tricky because the sign up button goes and turns into sign in once you create an account or sign into an existing account. So you can, create an account if you're a new user, or you can sign into an account that you already made on your computer or on a different PS3 or something like that. So just put in your email address and password, and then you can either choose save password if you want, if you don't want to enter your password in every time. I recommend doing that. And then the sign up button will go in and turn into sign in, so you can choose that, and then just put in that same email address and password. You can have it save your password, or you can also choose to sign you in automatically, so when you turn or when you log in to your PS3 or turn your PS3 on, it'll automatically sign you in, and then there you go. It then turns into account management. You can press triangle on account management to sign off. And then you have access to all your friends, online gaming, things like that. But anyways, guys, if you have any questions, comments are great, but if you really want a good response, go ahead and send me an email. My email address is in the description. And if you want to play online with me, there you go. My username is right there. You can go ahead and add me, whatever game you want. I might have it. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.